get a payroll, and how to create jobs. I'm also a Marine Corps combat veteran with service in the first Gulf War and the Iraq War. In Congress, I've fought hard to preserve and to protect Medicare and Social Security, to stop the out-of-control spending, and to fight for energy independence so that we're not relying upon foreign oil. I'm Mike Coffman, and I would deeply appreciate your vote on November 6th.